as well. Don't worry, ang dami nang nagtatanong ano daw ang nararamdaman ni Justin tungkol sa mga pasabog kagabi sa Pinoy Big Brother episode. Itutodo natin yan, hihimayin natin ang lahat ng mga feelings ni Justin and of course, stories mula sa loob ng bahay ni Kuya nung nakasama niya ang dalawa as well as our three nominated housemates. So in just a bit, magsisimula ang ating episode, ang ating second eviction night. So sabay-sabay nating tutupan yan sa Kapamilya Online Live at sa Kapamilya Channel. But let's go straight into it, Justin. We have a bit of time before the episode starts. If you could describe how you felt nung nalaman mo at napanood mo ang revelation ni Russo at ni Chris Mar kagabi na dati napa-yes to ABS-CBN shutdown sila. What were your thoughts?
So basically, ano talaga, ito ang reaction ko when I learned about it. It's yeah, yun yung reaction ko, but like I'm very nakaka-disappoint, honestly. I'm like, why did you say yes to the ABS-CBN shutdown, and then a few months later you are auditioning for a show na, you know, sa ABS-CBN? So it's just, that's like cognitive dissonance. So nakakaloka talaga, and honestly nainis ako when I learned about it, kasi it's just, it really doesn't make sense na parang bakit ka nag-audition dyan, eh, di ba nung una gusto mong ipasara? So yun nga, naloka, nainis, na-disappoint. Yun ang aking reactions, Bianca.
Ayan, ginugoogle na ng sambayan ng Pilipino ang cognitive dissonance. Pero actually, that is the perfect word for it. Kasi para talagang hindi siya, like, hindi mo ma-resolve yung dalawa. But this